everyone, it's me Onkor and welcome to another brand new reaction video. And today's video I'm gonna be reacting to Mirath. Yes, it's a Tunisian band and one of the most popular bands in modern times, as well as it's one of my favorites. And I feel pity for myself because I'm not listening to them for over 2 years. Yes, and I'm really sorry about this. But anyways, today's song is called Dance, which was released 2 years ago, and as I've not listened to this song yet, I'm gonna be listening to this song as well as giving my reaction, and I hope you will enjoy it. Original video link will be given in the description box. Make sure to check it out. So without further ado, let's jump into the video.
It has been more than a year since Mirath's avatars have freed Baghdad from the evil oppression of Sultan Jafar. But in the far east, in Samarkand, his cousin Sultan Omar is seeking vengeance. Beware, Mirath. Shahili, the mad wind is blowing, and sandstorms are coming.
Ça fait une heure que mon cousin t'attend.
Qui?
Ton cousin.
Où?
Bibit, Kézer, Bibit.
Impossible.
Something will happen, surely.
Allez, mais t'es pas.
Come on. Not again.
Wow. I will definitely pause in here. Yes, as the described in the description box in this song, it was described as the sequel of Believer, the second part of Believer. Yeah, it is. Those of you who have listened to a Believer before, it was kind of like this. Yeah, it's really good to see. And they are going for rescuing this boy. As usual, Mirath is a class.
Raining fire, we dance between the bombs. The curtain falls tonight.
Wow, so powerful voice. Up to here, this band is an amazing band, literally. Those of you who have listened to Believer, this is just amazing stuff. This is just amazing stuff. Yes, I mean, the vocal is so powerful. I like his cleanliness, and as well as their music, like modern music, but they are blending Eastern and Western music. They just blended both, and wow, amazing. Like, I love Believer. As well as I'm starting to like this song already. It's only 1 minute or so. Wow, decent job.
Trust me, you'll be starry-eyed. If you're not afraid to dry out your sorrow. When the storm had just begun, I can't wait to see you.
Yes, this was the villain. Yes, she was the villain in The Believer, and yet she came. Wow. I'm just enjoying this video. What was that? Oh my God. Yes. What I like about Mirath is they are not only producing quality music, but as well they are producing super music video. As you can see, they are producing so powerful music and music video. There has to be a storyline in their every music. I mean, probably this is their motto. And yes, you are not only listen to this song or their songs, you will enjoy every bit of their music through video. I must salute through my both hands to Mirath. You guys are incredible. So about Mirath. Mirath is a Tunisian band and it was formed in 2001. I've heard many of the songs like Believer, Merciless Times, and yes, this band amazed me a lot in the past as well as with this song. It's just wonderful, like I have no other words about them. They are producing their roots like Middle Eastern as well as Western. It's so soothing to our ears. I mean, to my ears, it's just wonderfully good. And I'm really, really glad to Mirath for producing this sort of music. So that was my reaction to this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you do, make sure to give it a like, to subscribe my channel, and give your valuable comments in the comment section. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.